Throughout the hurricane season, there are multiple tools and methods for gathering real-time data from storms.
First Warning meteorologist Brooke Silvering joining us now with why data collected from the top of the ocean is so critical when it comes to hurricane tracks and also forecasting the intensity, specifically with Hurricane Ernesto, Brooke.
That's right, Tiffany. Sail drones are uncrewed 23-feet-long surface vehicles that are powered by wind and solar energy, and they're also remotely piloted. There's a total of 12 sail drones that are used throughout the hurricane season, with several set up east of the Caribbean Sea and the Atlantic Ocean all the way to the Gulf of Mexico. Sail drones collect wave heights, wind speeds, and ocean temperatures in real time. Ernesto passed through four of these sail drones throughout its lifetime, and researchers were able to gather very critical information based off sail drone data.
It caused over 4 degrees Celsius cooling of the surface ocean, which is a pretty dramatic cooling. It went from about 29 degrees to nearly 24.5 degrees Celsius, which can almost shut down the energy of a hurricane, stops the fuel for a hurricane.
Data collected from the sail drones that interacted with Ernesto was issued 8 times in the National Hurricane Center's tropical advisories. I'm meteorologist Brooke Silvering for WPBF 25 News.